New version available, download now. Upgrade may require reboot or update now. Do it later, ignore until next week. Have you ever seen unignored messages from your anti-malware solution like this? Hi, I'm Tony Anscombe, a security evangelist at ESET. Keeping anti-malware software up to date is essential if you want to have the best protection against infection. Updates come in two forms. The first typically happens automatically and contains new detection data, plus fine-tuning of algorithms that enable the software to detect the very latest threats. The second type of update is actually an upgrade to the software itself. If you're on version 10 and the latest version is 11, then you need to upgrade to take advantage of new features and changes to the core detection capabilities that require a full upgrade, rather than just the regular update. Now, my first car was an original Mini. The car had brakes, yes, but it had brakes and that's about it, all I can say about them. As for other safety features, it had seat belts, but not retractable seat belts. Would I feel safe driving this car as an everyday car today? The answer is no. Manufacturers continually innovate new technology to keep us safe, and nowadays cars have ABS, adaptive cruise control, collision damage avoidance, airbags, seatbelts that retract, and when a collision occurs, side impact bars and many more safety features keep us safe. The same must apply to the anti-malware software on our devices. Yet many businesses and consumers continue to run outdated versions, taking the time to test and install a new version to make sure it performs okay with all the business critical apps that businesses run is a task that is sometimes put on the back burner. While important everyday updates that keep the software maintained continue being automatically delivered and installed, the upgrade from one version to the next typically requires some user or administrator effort. The best protection is always provided by the latest version of the anti-malware software. Developers and researchers continually find new methods to thwart the cyber criminal, and sometimes this requires a full upgrade of the software as opposed to a daily update. So check with your anti-malware provider on what the latest version is. Find out if you can download it and upgrade. There are likely new features that add new functionality as well, features that your business may well benefit from. Does upgrading make you 100% safe? No, but always remember, it is a crucial layer in the defense against malicious actors that want to disrupt, destroy, or breach your company defenses. For more business tips and tricks, check out welivesecurity.com.